Reportedly, Renault India has launched its most awaited MPV in India, Logi, for a price as low as Rs. 8.19 lakhs. On the board, this MPV holds a 1.5-litre diesel engine, the same as of Duster in the tune of 85 and 110 PS. Inside the cabin, a long wheelbase welcomes its owners with spacious leg and knee room, ample of it even in the third row. In fact, it's the middle row passenger who enjoys more benefits like the dedicated AC vents and foldable tray tables. Though a number of options are also given to enhance the storage space by removing the seats completely at the last and folding down the second at the moment. Hence, it is Toyota Innova that may see the severe fatalities in terms of sales after this launch. Others from the league of MPV like Honda Mobilo, Ertiga aren't spared either. Feel free to pen down your thoughts in the comments section below.